Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. Hey, if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have been.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Will you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard it.
Motherfucker!
Go check the street.
You.
Check out there.
Good job, kiddo.
Thank you.
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.